peeps. I know in a previous video I said I couldn't get decent free-range eggs for cheap. Well, brother has discovered a fucking gold mine. Stones throw away from the house. Are you fucking kidding me? That is 94 eggs for under 30 euro. Fucking ridiculous. See you later. Don't know if you could see the chickens in the distance. If I could zoom in, that'd be great. Check those lads out. Chilling. Free range, organic. See you later.
I have a cold flow every time I happen to spit. So sick with the raps, even rap when I'm sick. And I'm flipping the raw like I'm trapping a brick. But not tripping or slipping or backtracking a bit. I'm moving ahead, I mean I got 'em breaking the neck. I came to claim what's mine, I'm taking respect. I don't care about trends or what's making the crew hot. I'm too paranoid to be taking a flu shot. I'm too ill, immune to the vaccination. Spit nothing but germs on the tracks I'm lacing. My rhymes are contagious when I'm on stages. Dangerous, rapping over infectious arrangements. I'll have you writing corrections and changes. If it's your turn to go next on the stages, you might get sick if you use a mic after me. Benefit the original viral MC.
Benefit been sick. Yeah, I know that benefit been sick. Benefit been sick. Yeah, I know that benefit been sick. Benefit been sick. Yeah, I know that benefit been sick. Benefit been sick. Yeah, I know that benefit been sick.
I stay to myself, rarely seen on the blocks, just chilling. Where every rapper tries to act like an obnoxious villain. My type of sickness can't be cured by amoxicillin. I flow like biohazardous toxic spilling. Rapping about gas and shoot. Just don't come in my lab unless you got a hazmat suit. Hip hop's been disinfected and sterilized. The feeling's gone like it's disconnected or paralyzed or amputated. I brought some prosthetic limbs and can walk on a set of Tims on the block with the veterans. You need some better friends that don't leave when the tether ends. Don't you know in the end it's the evil that never wins? Who am I? I'm the definition of illness. For real heads that rep and listen to realness. And you can catch it. What goes around comes around. Ill sick since the golden era underground.
Benefit been sick. Yeah, I know that benefit been sick. Benefit been sick. Yeah, I know that benefit been sick. Benefit been sick. Yeah, I know that benefit been sick. Benefit been sick. Yeah, I know that benefit been sick. I don't really feel too well. In fact, I'm kinda feeling ill. I don't really feel too well. In fact, I'm really feeling sick.
We'll be right back. choice is yours.
You can get with this, or you can get with that. You can get with this, or you can get with that. You can get with this, or you can get with that. I think you can get with this, cause this is where it's at. You can get with this, or you can get with that. You can get with this, or you can get with that. You can get with this, or you can get with that. I think you can get with this, cause this is kind of fat.
Where's the black sheep? Here's the black sheep. Even if we wanted to, the clock cannot be weak. Watch me swing like this, why should I swing it like that? Because in fact, on me it might not attract. Therefore I ignore, do as I feel inside. I live with me, I've got my back tonight, you know what I'm saying? Yo, black, I'm not playing. Need to go with this and go with this with no delay. And see, in actuality, wonder can it be? I made it look easy because it is to me. Anytime capacity was filled, tried to rock it. Anytime a honey gave us play, tried to knock it. Never was a fool, so we finished school. Never see a sweat and you'll never see a shrew. Out to rock the globe while I still hit a rock. Don't punch girls and we don't punch a clock. Gotta go, see you later by the cat. And you can't beat that with a bat.
You can get with this, or you can get with that. You can get with this, or you can get with that. You can get with this, or you can get with that. I think you can get with this, cause this is where it's at. You can get with this, or you can get with that. You can get with this, or you can get with that. You can get with this, or you can get with that. I think you can get with this, cause this is kind of fat.
Engine number 9 on the New York Transit line. If my train goes off the track, pick it up, pick it up, pick it up. Back on the scene, crispy and clean. You try, but then why? Cause you can't intervene. We be the outcast, down for the settle. Won't play rock, won't play the pebble. Open the door, you best believe we're sliding through it swiftly. Niftily, we can make it hip to be. What we are, cause what we be the epitome, do, da, dippity. So now I dwell just to say you're plainer. Hold your cup, cause I got the container. Pass a plate up, cross the fader. Black sheep get played like the Sony innovator. Never the traitor, party of flavor. And you can get a scoop later.
You can get with this, or you can get with that. You can get with this, or you can get with that. You can get with this, or you can get with that. I think you can get with this, cause this is kind of fat. You can get with this, or you can get with that.
Thank you. Homies, what's up? Just outside Discount Supplements in Kilcool, about to buy some protein and some ZMA. Just reflecting on the deadlift training session you might have just seen. I either put it in by itself or a recap of a week's training, but either way, it was the first day of the Juggernaut method. So basically I'm in a wave now called, or sorry, the accumulation phase. So it's high volume, low reps, something I'm not massively used to. Or sorry, high volume, low weight with a lot of fucking reps and a lot of sets is what I mean actually. And it's kicked my ass. So I put down in the book all the stuff I would do afterwards, and I literally had to slash it in half because I just literally wasn't expecting it to be that tough, you know. The weights were low, I just thought I'd rip them up, but really I really have to work on my work capacity. But it's a reality check, and it's always good to have a reality check in your training, you know. That's what it's for mainly, as well as getting bigger and stronger. But yeah, I'm gonna go in here, buy my supplements, and I'll show you what I get after.
Good deal, jabronis. Super Saiyan hair checking in. Just finished the overhead press day. So it is Saturday, I believe, concluding a fairly uneventful blog. But listen, been very, very busy this week with work, etc., etc. Mainly just a training recap and me buying some eggs and snagging a serious bargain. But next week will be a much better video. As of tomorrow, I'm going down to Cork for 2 days to shake a few cocktails as part of my other job. That should be a bit of crack. I'll get a bit of footage there. Possible collaboration with the infamous Jay Abbey of California, the owner of Go Gym. Possibly be doing bench with me next week. And to be honest, I'll probably have a bit more time as of next week to make the quality a bit better. And hopefully give you some lulls to deal with. Other than that, guys, again, nice one for watching the videos. Like, subscribe, share, like the new Facebook page, No Mess Powerlifting. Obviously, share it with your friends on Facebook. Really appreciate that. Follow me on Instagram. And yeah, fucking check you next time, guys. Nice one. Bye.